Many people use Figma. It comes with great features for designing purposes. We can use Figma offline and online on web. What if you accidentally deleted some important Figma Projects files? Don't worry, because in this video, we're going to show you 4 methods to restore deleted Figma files. Before we get started, subscribe to our channel so you don't miss out on any future videos. Figma gives you an amazing feature called as drafts, in which you can restore deleted project file from drafts. Here's how to do that. Navigate to Figma website or just launch installed app on system and click on drafts tab. After that, select the deleted tab. Right click on the file to open the file menu and simply choose restore to restore it to the file to its original location. If you've saved Figma Projects files earlier on your local system and found that file is missing from your system, then you can simply check your recycle bin to restore deleted Figma files. Navigate to recycle bin on your desktop and simply search desired files you want to recover. Select files and right-click on it. Now, choose the restore option to send the file back to its original location. Figma gives you a version history feature. Using it, you can restore multiple versions of Figma files within 30 days. Here's how to do it. Firstly, open Figma project file and click top button. After that, click on show version history. Also, you can check or preview versions in the history panel. Finally, right-click on the version you need and choose restore this version. The last solution is to use a data recovery tool to get back your deleted Figma files. Tenorshare 4DDig is a professional data recovery software that can be used to recover any lost or deleted files, such as documents, photos, videos, and more, with simply 3 steps. To recover deleted Figma files with 4DDig, download and install the program on your system. Launch the software, select the location where you lost or deleted files, and click Start to proceed. Then select the target file type to scan. Now, 4DDig will start scanning the hard drive to find deleted or lost Figma files. After the scanning, you can choose files to preview and then click Recover to save them to a different partition. Hopefully, you can able to restore deleted Figma files using above methods. To recover formatted or deleted photos, videos, documents, music, and more files on your Windows and Mac-based devices, we strongly recommend you to try Tenorshare 4DDig. Subscribe to our channel if you want more useful tips. See you next time!